Thank you. alerts, no drug alerts, and say no times four. He's got a GGSW in the back left of the abdominal area with the abdominal dressing. His heart rate's 141, BP is high, could get BP on him. SpO2, I got him on a blow by 9. I put him on the monitor, gave him a hypo O2. He was a little erratic.
Do you have a drug card for Hugo?
I do not, so we didn't have that.
Okay, so we'll go ahead and do another 150 milligrams of ketamine IM. So we're going to say that there is massive bleeding coming from that back left leg. So go ahead and get a tourniquet. How do we do a doggy tourniquet? Some sort of gap. Is the IV tourniquet? Just go to the line. So we're emotionally putting that on. Is he okay with the full box?
Thank you. Pulse is pretty simple on the dog. Artery right back here in the back of the feel his pulse. You got a feel if you want to follow my finger. Follow my position. Might have to go deeper into like his leg. The obviously like the top and bottom jaws. Wrap it around, cross it under the neck, and then tie it here behind the ears, and then it's gonna keep the mouth closed and then make it so that he's not gonna be able to shake it off.
Paste him up.
Don't release the dog! No! Right, take off. Don't take off. Get him!
Stay.
Lois.
No!
Escort.
Oh, an escort.
What's the question?
Escort.
Hmm? Oh, lion!
Down!
Ooh, lion!
Let's down! Out! Sit! Stay!